Okay, welcome back to Minecraft again. I don't have any resources. Oh, I have two arrows, that's perfect. Okay, what do I do now in this game? I have no idea. I'm gonna make a lot of planks and put them back in here. Okay, do I have a bunch of pickaxes, iron pickaxes, so yeah, let's see actually what can we do. Oh, I have to check on my farm. Is this ready? What is it? I don't think it is. Okay, let it grow. Give me a sec, sorry. Okay, we're good. So I guess next thing that I should do is probably dig and search for, you know, resources, because I've left a lot of redstone, maybe not a lot, well, a lot for my standards, given that I played this game for 2 days now. Well, 2 days, two streams or three, something like this. Can I take this? Oh. Oh, I think I killed it. I killed the beehive. Well, yeah. How do I not get lost? This is my question. And also, I need... Yeah, okay, I turned on the recording. So yeah, let's try not to get lost. So if I'm going anywhere, I'm already... I'm not prepared to leave this place. So okay, let's grab what do I need? What do I grab here? What am I coming back for? The compass. Yes. That also, this I don't need this with me. And I'm gonna take apples because reason. And this, just in case. And yeah, the cobblestone is enough. Okay. So yeah, I'm going, let's see. How do I not get lost? This is so terrible for me. The game lags weirdly. I dislike this. Oh, it's terrible. What the heck is happening? Such a weird lag. But yeah, well, we're gonna have to live with that. Okay, so my house is here. And I came from there somewhere north or northwest. So we're gonna go southeast. And hope for... get lost. What is happening with this lag? What the heck? Give me a second. This is embarrassing. Give me a minute. Just a second. I'm gonna check on what the heck is happening. There is no explanation for this. What the hell? It's like 50 things happening with my browser. Though I have only two tabs open. One is music that you can hear, which is Smooth Mac Groove again. And the other is just my Twitch, so I can see the chat in order to respond if anyone shows up. But what the heck? This is so weird. Such a lag. Okay, so I'm going east this time. We're gonna go into these mountains. Giant mountains. This is not... What is this? Some Eurobeat remix from Turbo. No, we don't want that. Okay. Let's go back to... I'm gonna close this actually, so we don't have the a problem like this anymore. And I'm gonna go with my Spotify. And yeah, we're gonna continue with our friend. Oh, Jesus! That was extremely loud. Okay, we're back on smooth. Okay. Oh, I'm low on health. What happened? Well, anyway. I was supposed to go east, not north. Okay, let's go east. Okay, worst case scenario, if I get lost, I'm just gonna... Oh, this is deep. I'm just... Wow. I'm just gonna, you know, go back to the footage. And it's also the day is ending, right? I've chose a very bad time to go for an adventure. Downright ending. Hello, how are you? Welcome to the stream. This lag is terrible. I hate it. I have no idea what is happening. Okay, the FPS drop is just painful. Oh no, the moon is here, and I'm nowhere. I'm gonna die. Oh, this is a fun place. Okay, so I'm low on health. And yeah. Okay. Downright ending, do you not hear me for some reason? This is terrible then. Oh Jesus, I fell down. Can you hear the music? give me a second. Okay, the night is upon us. So this is a problem, a little bit. Oh, hello, goat. I can't, oh Jesus, oh, this little asshole. You get out. Okay, we good, we good. I don't think I'm gonna... What was that? Was that the... Oh, Jesus! Again, what is... Okay. I don't think I'm gonna survive the night. You know? It's pretty spooky. Pick some of these. Maybe I should just bunker up. Oh, there's the guy with the glowing eyes. I dislike this guy. Oh yeah, throw that out. That's an idea. I don't have any wood with me anyway. Okay. Hey, string. Perfect. I needed a little. Okay. We're good here. What do I need? Oh, guys. Don't spook me like this. God damn it. Okay, we good, we good. I guess I'm gonna just walk. Oh, there's a skelly. Skellies are the worst with their stupid... Oh, there's another one. With their stupid bows and arrows. He's gonna kill me. Yep. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm so dead. There's so many of them. Jeez. This game is hard. Okay, I run off. You know what? I don't really want to bunker up for the night, but if I don't do this, I'm gonna die. Yeah, well. Okay, we good, we good. Oh, he hit me hard. Okay, but he's dead. The constant stream of enemies. So many of them. Okay, let's go up this mountain and see if we can actually see anything of interest anywhere further. Okay. We're here. Okay. So I came from somewhere there. I think. I'm not entirely sure. I already got lost. But yeah, from the west. That is this the west? Yes, and I came from there. So we're heading somewhere there. Oh, the mister here. Oh, gee. Oh, you little asshole. What is this? He's so quick. This is not not looking well. Okay, this guy is fine, he broke his legs. As long as the small crappy zombies not attacking me, I'm good. Let's kill this. Oh, Jesus. Stop it. I got something weird. Spider eye, okay. Oh no, you friend, you gotta leave me. I hate skellies. Okay, you stay there. He can't hit me. Yeah, the night is ending slowly. But there's still high possibility of me dying here. Let's try not to. Oh, it's a goat. I thought it's a skelly. Where is that guy with the arrow and bow, actually? I'm just gonna sit here. No, actually, let's go. Let's run off. There's a ship. And I'm going the correct way still. The same way I came from. Well, I plan to go. So east. We're going east. We'll keep going east. There's two of these guys. I'm not sure how to deal with these. I don't think I am able to. Well, I didn't try it, but I don't think I would be able. Okay, just broke my legs. please, day start quicker. Okay. That asshole. Hide in the trees like an elf. So many of them. Ouch. Okay. I'm gonna camp here for a moment. Oh, he... Holy crap! How did they reach me? What the heck? The creepers are walking, like, climbing trees better than I do. Okay. Is the day not... Well... is the day not the end of the sentence? Has the day not started yet? Okay, he's on fire. So I guess that's... That answer answers my question to some degree. Okay, we've passed the terrible mountains. And I guess... I'm gonna try to go on a little further. Should I kill this? Oh, it doesn't want to fight. I killed it anyway. Because I am an asshole. It seems. What did I get? Ink sack. What can I make out of it? Black dye? Nice. Let's kill the other one. Sorry. I just wanted to know if there's any other things that come out of it. Hello, sheeps. Or just sheep. I don't think there's a plural for sheep. There should be. What's the problem with adding an S at the end of the word? See no problem. Okay, I ate all the good food. I shouldn't go too far away from my new house, given that I spent so much time building it and there's everything that I need in there. Unless I make some kind of a shelter or something. There's another fun... Ooh. Fun, not biome, but fun thingies. Fun mountains. I like them. Let's see. We're still running fairly in a straight line. And the points of interest that we found, the mountains are large enough to distinguish where should I go if I get a little off track. Oh, let's get some of this. Why not? I don't think I can make anything out of it yet, because I don't have wheat, one of these. I don't have it. And I think I should start a farm. I started farming something there at my base, but not sure, I don't remember what exactly. Okay, let's go upstairs. To the top of that mountain maybe, and see if we can maybe find a village from that, and if not, let's go back. Okay. Ooh, that's a fun place. What was that lag? I like this. Okay, we're still on the going east. Yep. So we can go back easily without a problem. What is this biome? Whatever it is, it has a new tree, and I'm interested in that. How do? Oh Jesus, that's death. How can I get down there? Do not break the legs too much, just a little bit. If I didn't have that compass, I would be already way gone. I would never find my house ever again. Okay. Oh Jesus. Ooh, that's cool. Let's try not to fall down. Oh, there's some iron. Okay. But first, this is what interests me. What is this? Acacia. Oh no. How do I reach there? So nice. And the day is almost ended, has almost ended, and we are just started. Okay, let's cut some of these trees because they're nice and they're far away from home. Hello, cows. Okay, what else? Couple more, just like this one's a small one. God damn it. Get out with that. And this. And now? Well, that's tall. I don't think I need to be as high up. Yeah, that would be it. Okay, I think yeah, it's time to go back home. So we're very far away. Now it's gonna be a test if we can actually get back there with only the direction more or less west. I'm low on food. I have food at home, not much, but there's something, right? And we could actually get something on the way there, like this ship. There you go. Oh, you can actually get the wool from them just killing them. I had no idea. I thought I have to shear them. Well, that makes sense, but still. I still thought otherwise. on the way home. Why are you dumb? Hello. I hope you can hear me, because I think there's some problems with people not hearing me today, though my mic is on. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. And yeah, enjoy me trying to get back to my home, where I have no idea what it is, so that might be a problem. But I think I'm on a good way, though it's the day is ending, which is kind of problematic. I think this is the place where I've... Yeah, well, we're close then. This is the place where I almost died last time. Okay, thank you, game, for weird physics. Oh, it's a poppy. I have poppy growing in my garden. It's a wild one. Let's go, because it's gonna be scary soon. Yeah, this is gonna be probably resulting in death, but it's cool. We can make it somehow. There's something glowing there, so I assume it's one of my torches. Hello. Okay. There's a torch. And there's a friend. There you go. Okay. Is this my torch? Yes, it is. Perfect. So we're on good way. There's another one. Yeah, we're pretty close now. Yeah, there's my home. Oh, so good to see it. Oh no, there's a creeper so close to my house. Oh, another one. Oh no. Oh, damn it. Please. Screw you. Ha, assholes. You can't do anything. Oh well, maybe he can. Can they enter? I hope they can't. The spider went in on the top of my house, but we should be safe there. Okay, so what do we have? We have a bunch of crap. Okay, let's see what can we make out of it. Not here. Well, actually, yeah, let's make this. Okay, but that. Let's see. Can I? Oh, a fishing rod. Only two strings. What else can I make out of string? What is this? Painting. Not really interesting. Oh yeah, let's make pumpkin seeds. Nice. Okay, next. That's it. Maybe a bow. Yes, that's perfect. Yeah, let's make one. Why not? I don't have any arrows and no idea how to make the... Oh no, actually, I need flint and stick. I think I have not much, but that's always something, right? Where's the arrow? Oh, the feather. I have no feathers. Well then, that was fun. Good good that I made this bow. That's not gonna be used at all. Okay, let's put all this crap in here. We don't need it. I forgot that I can sleep through the night. This is not Terraria. Ah, yes. Okay. Now we can. We have the hoe with us. We have a bunch of planks. Yeah, throw them out. That was what I wanted to do. And make the planks into a fence. Yeah, so, well, some fence. Like 30 should be okay. What was that? Oh, this guy. Why is he standing there? Get out of my house! Get out! Oh, there we go. Oh. Can I smack him? Where is he? Okay. Well, anyway. Let's destroy this. Just temporarily. And yeah, we need the fence here and we need this here. I'm gonna make this a little wider just so it makes sense here. Put this back. Don't throw it out. My question is, how tall can this be? And can I put these on? Oh yes, perfect. Will this get, like, on fire from this? I hope not. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Why is this guy still here? Get out! Perfect. Okay, I think, yeah, we were supposed to actually make our farm a little bigger. Yeah, well. Get out! Oh! Get out! You, asshole! Out of here! Oh, he hits hard. Stop doing this weird face thing. Yes, die you. Weird thing. What was that? What a creep. Okay, I'm hungry. Let's go get some food. Yeah, we have berries and we have not much else. There was some food. Oh well, there's potatoes and I think some egg. Yeah. Okay. My farm is quite small. This isn't really a farm. This is just a how do you call this? A garden? Let's leave it like this. Let's make another farm somewhere further off on a more flat surface, or maybe flatten this surface. Why not? It's not like I'm doing anything else. Oh, you! How come you don't burn? Okay. This area is actually pretty alright. Let's just cut these trees here. They're a little in the way. Okay. Okay, that's fine, and I think we're gonna make it, yeah, like here, start here. No, no. 1, 2, 3. 4? Yeah, 4 should be fine. Then this one should be empty. And there's another one here. And again. And yep, like this. Okay, I'm making this as my count measurement. So there's one, and we're going 4 wide, 4 by 4. So there's one. I need way more fence. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do. What am I missing? I think wood. It's still a little too low. Yeah, we have a lot of this, so. Okay, and 2 gates for now should be good. Yeah. I need more gravel as well to make this a little nicer. You know what? Maybe let's not go to the sides, actually. Let's keep it like this. That's fine. That's gonna be okay. Now I need my gravel. Perfect. Maybe a little bit here. Yeah, and I think that's it for now. Just put down this so we can exit. And is this already... Is the day already ending? What the heck with is this? This is so quick. Okay, do I have some pumpkin seeds? And there's 16 plots here at once. So let's go. The last
Metroid is in captivity. The galaxy is at peace.
And it's getting dark. Excuse me, give me a sec. Okay, back to it. Okay, I think it's time to go to bed. Oh, yes, of course, I forgot that we have this too, and we can, to some extent, somehow get more, I think, by just smacking the grass. I think my bare hands are enough. And there we go. Let's try to get at least 16, so we have enough to for one farm plot, for one 4x4 thingy that I made. Just a couple more. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Nice. So yeah, this starts to look like it should, I suppose. Okay, let's go back to the house, get a piece of stairs, and what? Is this guy living on my roof? Or did he somehow get into my house? I can't see him. He must be behind the wall there. What an asshole. Yeah, let's eat all of this. Okay, let's get some food because I'm low on it. Very. So let's smack a bunch of animals here before our farm gets large enough to feed me. There were so many animals around here. Where are they? And there's a sheep. Oh, Jesus. Okay, we're good. Maybe I should have built that. What? Where are they? Where are the enemies? They must be inside my fucking wall. This is so dumb. Okay, but let's go then there and talk to them. Yeah. So stupid. How come did they spawn here? What the heck? Yeah, let's burn with this. Same here. Oh, this is going way faster in this, in the smoker. Okay, let's see actually. What do I have here that I can take with me as food? I have a lot of potats, but I can't really make them into anything. Oh! Oh, oh, oh! I can actually make a fishing rod. How do I make a stick? There we go. Okay, now put this back in. We don't need any of this. Okay, how does this work? Okay. I guess I figured it out. How does this work? Is this too maybe shallow water? Her keyboard gets slammed by her fingers. But he replies. Okay, I'm not gonna stand there. I have no idea how the fishing works. So let's just ignore this. Let's put this in here for now. What can I make out of potats? Oh, baked ones. Okay. Oh, my health is going back up very quickly after the potats. That's great. Good to know. Let's grab a bunch more and let's head into something. Let's try not to get lost. I keep saying that, but I really don't want to get lost. Okay, let's go here. This is gravel, right? Well, let's grab some. Oh, this went dark. There isn't really much here. Oh, I have an idea. I know where to build, not build, but where to dig. I have an idea. So first, just so we don't have enemies on our backs all the time, let's sleep through the night. Okay, and now let's head to my mineshaft, which isn't yet a mineshaft, it's just a old house. Oh my, oh, there's a pork chop, there we go. Okay, and some wheat seeds, and nothing really else outside of the boat that could be interesting me. Some obsidian. I have no axes. Well, this one, I'm gonna take it. Okay. Let's just make this our base of operation. Digging operation, that is. Okay, and here we're gonna start going down. Let's begin the shaft. Right, because we want it to go one by one, step only, just in case, you know. Give me a sec here. Okay, I switched our playlist to something still from other video games, OST remixes, so... And probably some Smooth Mac Groove in this as well, but... Had to change it because they started to play the radio and I have no idea about the copy. Oh, okay! Copyrights for these. Hello, lava. Okay, it's quite okay to go down here, still, wonder how okay is it though, how deep is it gonna be okay still, it's dripping from here. Let's just, you know, be careful, and outside of that, let's just go down. We're gonna fix the step in a second. Oh no. Okay, let's fix the step. With the, well, cobblestone more than gravel, I think. Okay, and just seal this one. There we go. Oh, there's some this thing. What is this? Copper? I'm not entirely sure what is used for, except for that lighting rod. But yeah, I guess we'll learn that in the future. Let's pick this up. Thank you. And we struck iron, perfect. Because we're a little out of material already. And there's a bunch of this, nice. Okay. This actually should go. Oh. Okay, this is weird. This is different. Okay, let's see. Last of shovels. Oh no. Oh, it's a cavern. Okay, good to know. That's actually fun. Happy to find it. Let's put this here. Let's go back. Yeah, let's go back, put all the things that we got to where it belongs, so to a chest. And we can return here later on. I'm gonna be finishing up the stream though. I'm gonna return into that cavern on the next one, as it's getting pretty late and I just, you know, work and stuff. I need to be at least somehow not asleep. It's still pretty early, but yeah. Anyway, thank you for joining me today, and do join me again in the future streams. And as for now, thank you very much, and I'll see you then. Bye.